if he's going to make it. He's pulled. Oh, right
the
got
hole.
It.
Van Dam goes up top and gets caught and crushed by the WWE champ.
Hostile situation. Cena's picking up his game. I hate to admit it, but by golly, he's doing it. Look at this.
Superplex. Referee John Finnegan, man, been a little too passionate, a little too biased towards ECW, putting his hands on John Cena.
Oh, he's out cold after the clothesline by the WWE champion. Oh, Cena, I'll tell you what, nobody had any idea that Cena can get this extreme and this hardcore, especially in this hostile environment.
Who in the hell thought that WWE John Cena had it in him?
Uh-oh. Rob's in trouble. Watch out, Rob. Watch out, man. No! God. Oh, man. Wow. Silencing this crowd. John Cena, Joey, John Cena has taken out this hostile audience out of this game, man, out of this whole deal. What the hell is
cover,
that?
Cover, here comes referee Nick Patrick. It's to the arm. It's over. It's over.
Oh, my,
God. Don Van Dam gets the left shoulder up, Taz. Got another referee. This time it's Nick Patrick of WWE SmackDown.
Yeah, okay. Why is there a SmackDown? Oh, man. I guess we got to get some referee in it to get some control.
Here we go. If you're coming up, Rob Van Dam holding out for dear life.
Oh, watch out. Oh, my God. Wow.
What the hell is that?
What the hell? Who is that? Wait a minute. What the hell? Watch that. Oh. Wait a minute, Edge!
Edge spearing the WWE champion John Cena through the table.
Where the hell did he come from? I'm speechless. Come on, Rob, go with
Rob.
Hill.
Capitalize. We'll take it.
Go, Rob.
Do it!
There's no ref though!